Arbitraje, John. Me alegro mucho de que Dios nos haya unido a la familia Catán. Me alegro muchísimo de haberte conocido. Has sido una gran persona. Muy admirado. Te admiro mucho como persona. Y que Dios te bendiga siempre. Y que desde ahora en adelante la vida será mucho mejor. A plenitud. Happy birthday.
John, feliz cumpleaños. Querías mandarte una piñata de Donald Jamie, pero no la pude encontrar. Solo quería decirte que espero que pases muy feliz cumpleaños y keep John Sullivan family great.
Happy birthday, tío John.
Happy birthday.
Vaya día, happy birthday, tío John. Feliz cumpleaños, tío John.
Tírale un besito, tío John.
Besito, pues.
Un abrazo.
Lo queremos mucho, tío. Usted es el mejor host, el que hace las mejores cervezas, sirve los mejores vinos, sirve las mejores cervezas y hace las mejores carnes.
Cheers.
Love you. Salud.
Tres.
Feliz cumpleaños.
Feliz cumpleaños.
Happy birthday. Que la pase bien. Un abrazo.
Un abrazo.
Hola, John. ¿Qué tal estás? Dicen que estás cumpliendo años. ¿Cuántos son? 15. ¡Feliz cumpleaños!
¡Feliz cumpleaños, John! ¡Que la pases bien! ¡Besitos desde Madrid!
¡Un abrazo! ¡Pásalo bien!
¡Happy birthday, tío John! ¡Que lo consientan mucho hoy! ¡Que lo disfruten y que tomen mucho! ¡Un abrazo!
Esperemos que tome unas 3 botellas por lo mínimo ahorita. Que la pase lo mejor y que Dios los bendiga mucho. Y que la pase bien esta cuarentena.
Take number 3, doing great.
Happy birthday, John! As you can imagine, this is not our first take. But we hope it will be the last. We are sorry we cannot be there. Buster too, he's very disturbed. Glad you are with family. This is ours.
You're in his spot.
We will...
Quarantine is going
great. We look forward to seeing you soon. We wish you the well. Glad you're with family. We love you very much. Happy 70th.
Happy 70th.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, big brother. Too bad we can't all be down there with you to celebrate, but I really appreciate how you invited everybody down there. We would have had a great, great time. And you did a lot of planning. I hope that you can just preserve the planning and we can do it at a later time. We miss you. We wish you a happy birthday and look forward to the time when we can all be together. Bye.
Happy birthday, brother-in-law, and many more. 70 is young. Take it from someone who's coming up on the big 80 in a couple years. But it gets better, and I'm sorry I can't be there. I'm just back home being away from the weekend, but another time for sure. Good luck, John.
Happy birthday, Uncle John. Hope to do the next one in Miami.
Hi, John. We all wanted to send you best wishes for an awesome birthday. Everyone was looking forward to joining you in Miami this May, but since that will not be happening, we are very much looking forward to getting together in 2021.
Happy birthday! Quarantine sucks.
Quarantine sucks.
We wish we were there celebrating with you, but we will toast to you here in Arizona, and we send you all of our love. We can't wait to celebrate soon. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Looking forward to seeing you. Adios.
Happy birthday, Uncle John.
Hi, Uncle John. I just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday and many more to come. Enjoy your special day.
In a world of coronavirus, one birthday stands apart from the rest. John Sullivan, the man, the myth, the legend.
Bottle full of bub, mama, I got what you need. If you need to fill the buzz, I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug if you're in the getting rough. You can find me in the club. Bottle full of bub, mama, I got what you need. If you need to fill the buzz, I'm in the having sex, I ain't in the making love. So come give me a hug if you're in the getting rough. When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on dub. When I roll 20 deep, it's always.
Happy birthday, John!
Happy birthday! Wish we could be there with you guys in person.
We love you so much. We miss you. Chloe, say happy birthday. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Theo John.
Happy birthday.
We love you so much. Thanks for teaching us about all the different kinds of wines and always being the life of the party.
Happy 70th birthday, but don't you worry, John, I'm right behind you. However, I wanted to take this opportunity to say thank you so much for all your guidance, support, and patience that you've had, not only to me, but to my kids as well. We love you just the way you are, and happy, happy birthday. Thank you, John.
Happy birthday, Theo John. We love you, we miss you, and we can't wait to celebrate with you in person.
Hey John, it's us, the Zitos, all the way from Bedford, wanting to wish you a really happy birthday in Miami. And so wish we could all be there this weekend to celebrate with you as we had planned. I met you in the fall of 2011, and a few things then that have stayed true since this whole time that I've known you is since the start, you have been the biggest family man, always putting family first and foremost and doing everything and anything to make everyone happy. You have also always been the most wonderful host. I've never gone to your house and not have my drink, my glass always full with some really special wine from some vineyard and vintage I never would have known before. My only hope is that I have a lot more visits down to your house when I'm not pregnant. And you have always led by example for everyone in the family. You show what hard work is like, you show what having fun is like, and you always make sure to stop and relish the really good times. So I only wish we were with you today. I hope we have lots more celebrations and really fun trips ahead in our future, because you always know how to plan those. And sending you lots of love in the meantime.
So happy birthday, Dad. I wish we were there. I was really looking forward to the trip this year. I thought it was gonna be an amazing time for the family to be together, to have all of your family together. And it just sounded like it was gonna be this perfect weekend. So I'm extremely disappointed, as I'm sure you are, but I cannot believe you're actually turning 70. I'm not sure if it makes me happy because you have lived such an amazing life thus far, or sad because that means I'm getting older too. It's a little bit more self-serving, but I can still remember, you know, all the great memories. You've really set the standard for our family. You've always really helped me understand the most important things in life, our family and being together. And so thank you for that and really appreciate all the amazing memories we've had. So I don't want this to sound like a eulogy, but I am so excited for you. I wish I was there to celebrate again. We'll be zooming in for dinner tonight and hoping you have an amazing day today. So we love you very much. Olivia, can't wait to meet you. Taylor keeps saying happy birthday, Pop, May 21st. So she's well informed of the big day. But look forward to spending some time together, at least over Zoom, in the new world order. But happy birthday. We love you so much.
We're thinking of you. We love you. Happy birthday, John.
Thanks for everything.
Happy
birthday to you. Happy birthday, Pop. Happy birthday, Pop.
Happy birthday to Pop.
Yay!
I blew it. Yeah, go ahead.
Mom coming.
Blow it.
Mom coming.
You blow it first.
What's in there?
Something is hot. It's the candle. Blow it. Harder. One more time. Harder. Harder. One more time. You got it. Blow as hard as you can.
That way.
You got it. One more try. Oh, one more try. One more try. Hard. Get closer. Get closer. Blow. Blow. Yay, Taylor. Good job. Clap, clap, clap.